Kenny.
Toto, now which way do we go?
That way's a very nice way.
Who said that? Oh, don't be silly, Toto. Scarecrows don't talk.
It's pleasant down that way, too.
That's funny. Wasn't he pointing the other way?
Of course. People do go both ways.
Well, you did say something, didn't you? Can't you make up your mind?
That's the trouble. I can't make up my mind. I haven't got a brain. Only straw.
How can you talk if you haven't got a brain?
I don't know. But some people without brains do an awful lot of talking, don't they?
Yes, well, I guess you're right. We haven't met properly yet, have we?
Why, no, we haven't.
How do you do?
How do you do?
Very well, thank you.
Oh, I'm not feeling at all well. See, your TV's being perched up here all day with a pole down your back.
Oh, that must be terribly uncomfortable. Can't you get down?
Down? Well, see, I.
Well, let me see if I can help you.
Oh, that's very kind of you.
Well, I can't quite see where I can.
Well, I'm not too right about doing things, but if you'll bend that nail down in the back, maybe I'll slip off and. Whoa! There goes some of me again.
Does it hurt?
Oh no, I just keep picking it up and putting it back in again. My, it's good to be free.
Are you okay?
Did I scare you?
No, I just thought you hurt yourself.
But I didn't scare you?
No, of course not.
And so. Boo! Scat! Boo! You see? I can't even scare a crow. They come from miles around, eating my filling, and laugh in my face. Oh, I'm a failure because I haven't got a brain.
What would you do with a brain if you had one?
Do? Why, if I had a brain, I could wipe away the hours, convert them with the flowers, consult them with the rain. I'd be scratching while my gloves were busy hatching if I only had a brain. I'd unravel any riddle or any in the middle, in trouble or in pain.
You'll be thinking you could be another Lincoln if you only had a brain.
Oh, I can tell you why. The ocean's near the shore. I could think of things I never thought before. And then I'd sit and think some more. I would not be just a nothing. My head all full of stuffing. My heart all full of pain. I would dance and be merry. Life would be ding-a-ding if I only had a brain.
Wonderful! Why, if our scarecrows back in Kansas could do that, our crows would be scared to pieces.
They would?
Mm-hmm.
Why, if you don't mind me asking, where's Kansas?
Why, it's where I live. That's where the cyclone came, and now I want to get back there so badly, I'm going all the way to Inland City to get Oz to help me.
You're going to see the wizard?
Mm-hmm.
Do you think if I came with you, you'd give me some brains?
Well, I don't see why not, but I'd be kind of weird. I've got a witch in my head.
Wish, witch, I'm not afraid of no witch. I'm not afraid of anything. Except a lit match. But I'd bring a whole box of matches for a chance to get me some brains. Please take me with you. I won't be in any trouble. I don't eat anything. I don't try to manage things because I don't have a brain tube. Will you take me with you?
Why, of course I will.
Hooray!
Oh, you're not starting off very well.
I'll try. Really, I will. To Oz?
To Oz.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. And here is the wizard, if ever a wizard there was. If ever, ever a wizard there was, the Wizard of Oz is one because of the wonderful things he does.
We're off to see the wizard,
the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
Start.